And now we're going to review some comedy. And I've got, who was described as the perkiest female duo in London, comedy-wise. Hi, Shay and Emma.
Hello.
So, Toucan Have a party. Yeah. Tell me about your party.
Well, so in the show, Emma and I play Gertie and Clemmy, and we're hosting a party that was meant to be a small gathering when loads of unexpected guests turn up and we don't have enough food and we don't have enough drinks, but we do have enough stories and sketches to distract our guests from the haphazard nature of the do.
Right. And your show has been described as a bit of an Abigail party?
Mixed with Smack the Pony,
right. You wrote it and you're performing in it, yes?
Yes.
Maybe tell me a little bit about how the idea started.
Yeah, sure. I mean, so basically we come up with lots of big ideas, lots of physical sketches, lots of
clowning
and things that happen in real life, and then we just put it all together, and I come up with big ideas and Shay sort of works out how to make them into a sketch, and then we worked out how to link all of the sketches together with the party theme.
Okay, so it's a sketch comedy.
Yeah.
Brighton is your debut?
Yes, this is the first outing for the show, so
right.
I'm really excited.
And you're planning to go to Edinburgh in a year's time as well?
Yes. So Edinburgh 2020 is the plan.
Right. Tell me, where and when can we see you?
So you can see us at the Caxton Arms at 5:30 p.m. This Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So that's the 23rd, 24th and 25th of May. And we'd love to see you there.
Lovely. And I detect a bit of an Australian accent and a little bit of a Northern accent.
Yeah.
So maybe just quickly tell us how you got to meet.
So yeah, I'm from Sydney, and I moved over here about 7 years ago, and I met Emma while doing some sketch comedy at the Soho Theatre in London, and that was three years ago,
yeah.
And we've been working together in various outfits ever since, and as Toucan for about a year, and yeah.
Yeah. Great.
Oh, well, welcome to the festival, and
Thank you.
Look forward to seeing you.
Thank you.
Thank you.